Oh, wow. That's a good question. Anybody can be my VP? Like,
anybody, even DeAndre Jordan.
Yeah, he'll be my VP. He's so intimidating. Look at him. Why wouldn't he be?
Which athlete will make a great president?
Which athlete make a great president? I think I would.
What would be your platform? Less taxes?
Less taxes? I mean, shoot, it's 13% going up right here, right? Y'all getting hammered, bro. I don't know. I'll try to do something about it, but I don't know how much wiggle room I'll have. But at the end of the day, man, I try to be the best I can be. So,
any fashion advice for people?
You think I'm fashion? Well, I don't know, man. Wear what feels good to you. I think that's the best advice I can give you. If you feel good in it, man, rock it.
If you could star in one TV show right now, what would it be?
Ooh, that's a good one. TV show. The Walking Dead is killing it, but Game of Thrones, man, that thing has really been killing. And the Vikings, oh my gosh, man, you got a lot of them. So those are my three hits.
Another three hits. Now, your best advice you ever got from your mom, Mother's Day's coming up.
Yeah, it is. Best advice I got her. Man, she's been giving me a lot of things, so I can't just pick one of them. Stay out of trouble.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thanks.